Hi guys, welcome back to Junris Blagadagri October. Today's video reaction is good to our favorite country, which is Russia. Privet and spasiba to all Russian friends. How are you all guys? If you're doing well and amazing. And the title of this video, as you can see in my thumbnail, is Polite People of Crimea, Only One World Believe. Oh my god. And credit to the owner also with a video to Evgeny Argunov. I'll put in the description box below so that you can connect also with the owner of the video. And if you're new to my channel, just click on the subscribe button, click on the notification bell so that you'll be updated on our future uploads. And if you have some comments and suggestions related to this video or any Russian videos that you can suggest, drop a comment section. I'd love to read and respond to you all and make your video requests. So let's get to know first in this video, guys. Russian Special Operations Forces engaged in non-linear hybrid warfare are known euphemistically was Zelonine Chirilovok or the Green Man. Yeah, the so-called the Crimean people or the Crimean-like soldiers were so-called the Green Men. When Russian Special Operations Forces began appearing on Sevastopol Street, some Crimeans adopted a slight semantical shift from Zelonaiki Chiloveki Green Men to Zelonaiki Idoyevsky Little Green Men, an Americanism purposely appropriated for its association with the fantastic stories of alien encounters and flying saucers. It conveys an ironic sense, something which in any case cannot be trusted on knowing false report. Indeed, because like flying saucers or whatever it is, it's not so true. And like Russian people don't believe on it. And let's get to it, guys. Enjoy watching with this one. And I really want to hear also with you at the comment section what are your thoughts with regards to this. And please turn on the CC down there for your Russian and English subtitles. Enjoy, guys.
In world news, new fears today that taking Crimea away from Ukraine was just the start as Russia beefs up on the border. CNN has learned that U.S. intelligence is upping the chances that Russia will invade eastern Ukraine. Now that Vladimir Putin has about 40,000 troops and hardware on the border, doubling the troop presence just in the past week. The U.S.
Really
says that's way more than you need to test your military's readiness, as Russia's claims that it's been doing. One official said the Russian buildup reminds them of Moscow's military moves before it went into Chechnya and Georgia, in both numbers and capability, and the types of units that can move quickly, just the right ones for a potential land grab. And it looks like Russia's muscle flexings has gotten a left foot and right foot to work together in Congress after being briefed on this new intelligence last night. The House and Senate today, both parties.
Oh, this is the new salute to this guy because they really get Crimea from Ukraine, and now this Crimea is part of Russia, and that's great. Bravo. Such an interesting video also, and much love and respect from the Philippines to all the Crimean soldiers who get like Crimea from Ukraine. And Russia did an amazing job, especially to Vladimir Putin, to decide and step up and get Crimea from Ukraine. Because I think, for my own opinion, might be there are some crises specifically in Crimea. That's why the Russian government or like people, they're taking up or step up and get this place to save it. And that's why you can see all the polite people and then like the green men, the so-called, I truly love the way how they use those green men and also with the polite people, and that's amazing and incredible the opinion. And I really want to hear also with you guys, why are Russian did take over with the Crimean place and taking their side also. I think there is something happens that in crisis that they really have to help with the Crimea place and take over with it. And thank you so much with this amazing and incredible interesting video also. I enjoyed watching with this one. Much love and respect from the Philippines. I hope guys you enjoyed watching with this one. And if you do, and if you really want to see the full video and connect with the owner of the video, I'll put in the description box below. If you like this video guys, same as I did, just give a massive thumbs up. Like and subscribe also with my channel. This is Junis Vlogadag React, saying stay humble, stay positive guys. If you want to connect my social media account, is in here. If you want to connect my second channel, so in the description box below. Thank you so much, Prevet and Spasiba to all Russian friends. Have a good day everyone. Bye-bye. Mabuhay po tayong lahat. God bless po, and see you in my next video reaction.